my husband, you know, opened up the balloon and took apart one of the little slips of paper that were inside. And it, you know, talked about the, you know, what happened with Mason Hopkins in Russiaville, Indiana. And so we came home and looked it up and, you know, just couldn't believe it.
Michelle DeRosco is still in shock over her husband's discovery Wednesday night. She says he was hunting in the woods near Burton when he found these balloons.
Considering the weather that we've had, you know, the fact that the balloons were even, you know, you could read any of them was just amazing.
The balloons came all the way from an elementary school in Russiaville, Indiana. They were released in honor of one of its students, Mason Hopkins. The 7-year-old lost his battle to brain cancer in October.
I'm a mom of 3 kids, and I can't even imagine what, you know, his mother has gone through.
Cute little guy, had great personality, loved school. So it wasn't until he came back in first grade that the cancer came back and really began to take its toll.
Mason's principal, Steve Arthur, says he's surprised how far the balloons went. We talked to him via Skype. He says one actually made it all the way to Haverhill, Massachusetts.
The neat story about that was that it landed in a schoolyard. And they had actually lost one of their custodians, one of their employees had just lost his son to brain cancer as well. And so it was a big encouragement to that father and that school. And we've kind of connected with them. It's been a neat experience.
As for Michelle, she says she's just happy she got to share this inspiring story.
Now he gets to touch all of Northeastern Ohio instead of just our family.
In Geauga County, Brittany Harris, Fox 8 News.